What's up, everybody? So tonight we're going to be on the search for big giant doormats, and we're going to be spearing them with our gigs. So I'm going tonight with my buddy. We're going flounder getting, but we're going to be walking with his homemade rig and his homemade gigs. So hopefully we get something. And thanks for tagging along, and as always, ready for another adventure.
This is wild.
Jumping in my shorts.
Let's get past them.
Probably got to get around them.
Yeah. Holy crap, dude. This is wild.
If there ain't flounder here sitting fat and happy, I don't know what to tell you. Oh, horseshoe crabs. Look at that.
Give me tilt it.
Right?
problem is they're can't see crap. God, dude, this is wild. What is that right there? Is that reeds? You want to walk on down that little island? Yep. Nice. Yep. Yeah, yeah. Heck yeah, dude. Just being able to see.
Came a little too early. Yeah, a little too early.
Little. Yeah, he's tiny. No, he's too small, man. Let him. You said your light was 16, right?
No, 14.
I think he's too little, man.
Get him in the body. That way
you can get it. Right. I would've hit his tail. Yeah, every step we take, dude, is like Mud City. Oh, did you get one? I didn't even see it. Dude, you see that tail? Oh, man. That's a monster, dude. Holy crap, dude. That's a doormat. Hold him up real quick. Gosh.
You know it's a big flounder when they knock your lights out.